Again, Korean barbecue house with the family for one last lunch.
You guys were so wild last night. I loved it. I was like, yes! Yeah. Everyone was crazy.
So what's going on, Rachel?
I want everything. I'm just starting. This is me without any makeup, but I'm still cute though.
Extra cute.
Yeah. It was a nice
five. No problem, number 14.
We're all getting tattoos.
Oh yeah, did we tell you guys we're getting tattoos? We're all getting tattoos. All of us. The cousins.
Getting on our foreheads.
So you gotta put your guys' initial, and then you gotta put
initial.
See you guys again.
See ya next time.
Let's see you're ready. This one is slumped. Friday, September 8th, I leave to study abroad actually in 4 days. Ooh, that's exciting. Except for the fact that I have a pack, so I need to move out of my apartment. And yeah, just a whole lot of things to do, honestly. Saturday is my last shift. It's a football game, which is the first home game of the season, and it's the only game I can go to before I leave, so might as well go, right? Good boy, Franklin. Sign that card. If you do, I'll get you something from Europe. Yeah, smile. Yeah, okay. Deep thoughts. Just write that you love me. I'll take it. I'm gonna be famous. You know, I'm gonna get all the endorsements and I'm gonna end up on Ellen. Right, Ellen? So, like last day, here's me. You never actually got to meet her because I cut her out for most of her first episode on my part.
Yeah, gay people really like me for some reason. I don't really know why.
I wonder why.
I'm gonna fucking kill you. Anyway, Martin hates me. That's...
Martin hates you, gay guys love you.
I have a thing I found on the ground.
Well, if I'm there, I'm there. If I'm not there...
Look how red it is, dude.
When Martin was like, yeah, you're gonna come back with facial hair from Europe.
I'm literally like, nope.
Yeah, what facial hair? What are we talking about here?
Dude, I'm so white, I hate this. I hate how white I am. Let me get a spray can.
Alright, so we just got bubble tea. Me and my auntie. She's not really my auntie because like I'm Filipino and she's Korean. But she's my work auntie. Yeah, you.
And mentor.
Well, do you guys have like a Korean word that's like sensei?
Yeah, sensei-nim.
Oh,
sensei-nim.
Sensei-nim. Oh, so you're my sensei-nim?
Yes.
There you go.
I'm your sensei-nim.
So, it's my last day of work.
Hope there's gonna be a car. haven't opened it yet, but let's see. John the Peaker. Probably open that later for you guys, but right now, last shift. I like my get up. And radio, giant freaking iPhone 7 Plus for communications. So dumb. Safety vest, I forgot my notepad. I was like, where are ugly ass work trips today?
I'm just saying that I'm super tan right now. Look, I look Filipino. I am. So, okay, dude, I can't think of anything. I'm not that cute today.
Are you ever, though?
No, daddy, no.
You just called me daddy! Jesus.
Okay, no, wait. If your friend's gonna see me, I can't be like that. Dude, I have to dress up for this. I can't.
This is the only time you're ever gonna be in it, Ian. I'm probably never gonna see you ever again.
Okay.
Look, but it's not the same.
Dude, no other white person is as colored as me. James is trying to become a big boy.
Oh, don't show my hair.
So, never show your hair.
Yeah, it's always fine.
It's the last day, I'm gonna cry. I finally get my crown!
So, end of my shift. My family is finally here for the whole game. Bye, James.
Yeah.
So, if you make a ring,
you're going to be going around.
I'll give you a hug, yeah.
Take it easy.